negative contact. Hostile. Stealth contact.
I can wake up your sneaky little shite!
We terminate human combatants.
Whoa! The hell?
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the country. Nothing to report. This is Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
As far as I know, last living member, Sergeant Lanier's recon team. We tried to secure the bottling plant. Got overrun by some new breed of Meyer Lurk. I've never seen anything like him. Blue glow so strong, stronger than any Commonwealth Lurk I've encountered. It's gotta be the quantum running through this place. We breached their nest, and they poured out. We fell back, but I'm pretty sure one of those damn lurks made off with my leg in the process. Private Clay dragged me to safety before I sent him to warn the others back at the camp, but I could hear their screams from here. I know that help's not coming, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna be food for some Maya lurk spawn, so I'm taking this matter into my own hands. This is Corporal Downey, signing off.
Good. Surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum. So sit back and enjoy the
here
ride as we take you
but
through
this
the
isn't
Nuka
just
Cola
a ride.
It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola.
Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a
and night be on the lookout for our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
Sensor alert. Anomaly. Weapons hot.
Your turn. Nothing to report.
We need to ramp them a delicious offering. Would provide energy, focus, and 120% of the recommended daily value.
Help, help, help.
35% alcohol.
not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery in the year for at least 8 hours after drinking. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Which is how we like it. Stay safe out there. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Stay here for Minutemen alerts.
Nuka World is pleased to announce that a small portion of your admission fee will be donated to support our men and women fighting overseas.
It's midnight here at Radio Freedom.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year.
It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula.
But in 1944,
out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in refreshments of an ice-cold Nuka Grape, Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry. Each dreamt of a delicious...
Hey, Mom and Dad! Are you ready for a night out on the town?
120% of the...
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most...
But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola.
Here in the mixing area, we combine...
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new space-age rocket
bottle. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride.
Welcome to the Nuka Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka Cola Quantum.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. Nothing to report at the moment.
Nuka Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
This sure way of getting me in the back.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. Stay safe out there.
Shite! I was just getting warm. Something's ghosting us.
Oh, no, you don't. things and come out
where I've got you, you bastard!
To report. Safe place. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
You got a second? I got something I want to say to you.
Of course. What's on your mind?
Appreciate it. We've been on the... But through all that crap, I think...
It would be nice to know more.
You're saying that now. It all started. I'm convinced...
Right.
I was yelled the whole time. Then me eight. They slapped it. 18
My God.
Thanks.
Uh-huh.
It would be easy to blame me. I was with the things, but I by...
Uh-huh.
Stealing it.
I can't even imagine.
You think that's... It took... But instead, you can watch it.
Sounds like justice.
Was it justice? When I kill, and then my mind, you think I inject, I do it so there you.
I'm proud of you.
I knew I was.
Sure.
I.
Uh-huh. I'm always here for you, Kate. There's nothing you can say that would ever change that.
Oh. I. Well.
Uh-huh.
Sorry. I didn't realize. It feels good.
Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Thank you.
you're gonna drag that junk around.
This is Radio Freedom. It's for report. Keep it tuned here for updates. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Getting your arse kicked by a girl. There's a bounty on you. Ah!
It's 5 a.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the country. Engage out there.
Someone or something is playing games with us.
Commonwealth, this is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 7 a.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.